What you doing, boy?
Making Krabby Patties.
Oh, no. You've made your last Krabby Patty.
You mean my last one for the morning rush?
No, ever.
You mean my last one for today, ever?
No, I mean forever and ever. You're fired. But I'm ready to rehire you.
Oh, please rehire me, Mr. Krabs. I'll do anything.
Then fire me.
You turned the Krusty Krab into some kind of museum?
That's right, me boy. It's all history now. But you have the most important job of all. You give tours and sell tchotchkes in the gift shop.
Yeah, but what if someone wants a Krabby Patty?
Well, we've got plenty of Krabby Patties right here in the freezer. Customers at the museum can cook the patties themselves. Like this.
I'm so convenient.
And what about me?
Don't worry, Squidward. You're fired.
Well, do I get rehired for a new job at the museum, too?
No, we're just fired.
What? No, you don't fire me. I quit. I've got my resignation letter all prepared. See you, Mr. Krabs.
You have a ticket, sir. Can't be in the museum without a ticket.
What the? I tendered my resignation from this greasy establishment. Too long have I toiled under your iron claw. Now I am free. Free to live my dreams of being a ballet dancer. Ha ha. And the first chair clarinet at the Bikini Bottom Orchestra. Ha ha.